Hey guys, head to Stow-on-side for this one because we're going to discuss secrets in this little town. So this town has two hidden objects. One over here is a dusk stone. Quite easy to find. It's right there behind the sign. If you did miss it, it's right there. There's another hidden thing right up this ladder here. Just before you get to the gym, climb onto the roof and you'll see there's another Pokeball right about here, and it is a cracked pot. Now we're going to use this cracked pot to evolve a very specific Pokemon at the end of this video. But before we do that, we're going to look at today's bargains. This is a middle coat. So you're going to come here every day for a bargain for 3,000 money to buy a nice rare item. Now this can be anything. Like every day it's a different item, and he also tells you what the next bargain for tomorrow is. Tomorrow is a metal coat, so you can see what it is and always buy this new stuff. You can also speak to this dude here on the left who will buy your treasures that you find in the wild area or wherever in the world, and he'll buy them for an absurd amount. Like look at this. The next day I came back and I sold a comet shard. Usually sells for like 10,000, 12,000 money I think. Sold it for 30k. You can make big money by this dude. Like seriously, come here every day. So now we're going to head over to Glimwood Tangle because we're gonna evolve a Sinistee. Now you'll find a Sinistee in the Glimwood Tangle for a very low percentage. Like, you know, he's quite hard to find there, but you'll find him behind a bunch of stuff there in exclamation points. Now we're gonna give him the cracked pot to hold, and when he holds a cracked pot he will immediately evolve into Polteageist. The play on words, man. Oh my god, Polteageist. So Sinistee will evolve into Polteageist by giving him a cracked pot. And yeah, it's pretty simple to just get him like that. That's the secret on Stow-on-side, where you can get cracked pots and other items from the guy who gives you the daily bargains. Because that's how I actually got a few more cracked pots myself.